Kitten's first time with fishies. Bunny hasn't seen me since she was a baby. We're learning about water. Swimming with the fishes. Catch a fish? Stink, Lumpy. Gosh, he's big. Bunny. Except for that badonk. She don't got no badonk. She don't got booty. What do you see, Lumpy? Is Mama in the tunnel? Mama's healing. Yeah, she's looking for a place to hide out. Can you catch a fish? Oh, she can get it with her mouth hole. Can you catch a fish with your mouth hole? Don't want to get your paws wet. Yeah, Mama. Mama's got the pajamas of shame on. It's been a little hectic making sure the kittens stay out of her belly because they're still trying to get that yummy Mama milk. But Mama's milk is over. Ginger's getting picked up tomorrow. I'm pretty sure Lil P is staying with us. What do you think, guys? Swimming fishes. You're doing really good in your pajamas today. Walking around. Not scrunched down to the ground so bad. Yeah, you're mad. Well, hang in there, you just gotta heal up, baby girl. See, they lose interest so quickly, that's why I barely ever bring them out. I bring them out, every batch of kittens gets to check them out, and whoever's around and wants to play. But nobody ever pays attention to them for very long. Bunny gave it 3 minutes. Lil P is almost up to 5 minutes. Ginger's come and gone a couple times. 5 minutes worth of fishes and kittens. It'll be the best day ever.